Hello everybody, Dante here. Ever since I created the patch called Dependency Quest Fix back in April, I wanted to add new voice to Tina in the game. Tina the Luca voice as a settler is a mod that gives you over 50 new voice lines to the character after you recruited her as a settler as a reward at the end of the What 81 quest Dependency. The new voiced parts were necessary due to the lack of actual voice data and settlement dialogue for her in the vanilla game. The mod also revisits Dependency in a way many people requested over the last 7 months.
You're not making any sense.
It gives you the opportunity to recruit Tina outside the quest, which means you can talk to her any number of times and try to convince her to become a settler regardless of the outcome of the quest. After you finally convinced her, you can send her to any of your settlements, and as soon as she arrives, the new settlement-related dialogue trees with her will be unlocked. First, let's see what happens if you fail the quest by giving Jet to Bobby.
What are you doing here? Can't you see I'm busy?
Here, have some Jet on the house.
For real? Sweet man. You don't know how much I need this right now. Just don't tell anyone, they'd lose their shit.
After Bobby overdosed, Tina will be pissed. But her dialogue for this outcome never met its game conditions before. She is supposed to find Bobby and then she becomes mad at the player, but I tried waiting several days, I even traveled far away from Vault 81 and Tina seemed to be stuck working at the generator with no further dialogue. So now the mod alters the condition of this dialogue tree to be simply unlocked by Bobby's death. What you're about to see is vanilla game content you probably never saw before.
Hey, Tina.
You bastard! My brother's dead because of you.
Why do you think it's my fault?
You're the only one that could have given him Jet.
Now he's gone. And I'm stuck in this can with nothing.
You actually want to leave?
Every day. But always with my brother. Someday I would have gotten him out of here. But I guess that day will never come now, thanks to you.
The Vault needs you.
Yeah, to work my ass off day and night. Some future.
And after failing to convince her, you can try any number of times until you finally
Tina.
Recruit her.
You bastard! My brother's dead because of you.
He was a junkie. He got what he deserved.
Bobby deserved a lot of things. But he didn't deserve to die. He may have been a junkie, but he was a good man. And my brother.
Now he's gone. And I'm stuck in this can with nothing.
That's your choice. Nobody's keeping you here.
You know what? Screw you! If I ever see your face again, it'll be too soon.
Hi, Tina.
You bastard! My brother's dead because of you.
It's not my fault. He should know his own limits.
The only limits he knew were the ones I gave him. He had no idea what he was doing.
Now he's gone. And I'm stuck in this can with nothing.
If you really want out of here, you can come work for me on a settlement.
I can't. I mean, they're safe, right? Well, I guess they've gotta be if you're here. Maybe this is the silver lining. And Bobby just gave me my ticket out of here.
I'm in. I'll just pack and be on my way.
Now let's see what happens when you finish the quest by killing Bobby after he attacked you. This was the only outcome in the vanilla game that wasn't bugged and allowed the player to recruit Tina. So the mod adds only a small tweak here. It makes the final dialogue of this branch repeatable. So even if you didn't convince her to join or failed the speech test and then the quest ends, you can try convincing her any number of times.
Tina.
Look, I just want you to know, I don't blame you for what happened.
It's not your fault. It was the Jet.
No, I gotta take my share of the blame. I encouraged it way too long. Now he's gone. And I'm stuck in this can with nothing.
The Vault needs you.
This old can doesn't need me. But it gets to keep me all the same.
Tina.
I should have cut him off sooner. Now he's gone. And I'm stuck in this can with nothing.
You actually want to leave?
Every day. But always with my brother. If it weren't for the jet, I'd like to think we would have made it.
Hey, Tina.
Damn it, I never should have gotten him started on jet. Now he's gone. And I'm stuck in this can with nothing.
That's your choice. Nobody's keeping you here.
That may be true, but I got ties here. It just doesn't feel right.
Tina.
The Bobby I knew wouldn't hurt a fly. Now he's gone. And I'm stuck in this can with nothing.
If you really want out of here, you can come work for me on a settlement.
I can't. I mean, they're safe, right? Well, I guess they've gotta be if you're here. Maybe this is the silver lining. And Bobby just gave me my ticket out of here. I'm in. I'll just pack and be on my way.
Now, we all know the good ending of the quest is bugged in the unmodded game, and this was fixed in my earlier mod. Then the same fix was incorporated by the unofficial Fallout 4 patch as well, and of course this mod also have this bug fix integrated. But besides that, it also gives you the repeatable conversation to recruit Tina after the quest, the same way as with the sad endings when Bobby died.
Did you talk to Bobby? How'd it go?
Good. He went to see Rachel. He's cleaning up.
No shit! You actually did it? That's it. No more drugs, no more dealing. We're starting over. Maybe now I can get him to leave this can.
No one's keeping you here. Why not just leave without him?
He's gonna need me more than ever right now. He may be getting clean, but that drama with Austin might not die down so fast. Until I know he can take care of himself, I'm staying here.
Hey, Tina.
Bobby's different since you helped him get clean. Work still sucks, but I think he's happier. That's it. No more drugs, no more dealing. We're starting over. Maybe now I can get him to leave this can.
You actually want to leave?
Every day. Maybe after things settle down here, we finally will.
Hi, Tina.
I've never seen Bobby so motivated before. Now that he's cleaned up, he's a different man. That's it. No more drugs, no more dealing. We're starting over. Maybe now I can get him to leave this can.
The Vault needs you.
The Vault needs old Rusty, as much as I'd want to take him with us. He's the brains behind the Bobby, if you know what I mean. Who knows? Maybe Bobby will want to learn a thing or two, now that he's cleaned up.
Tina.
Rachel said Bobby's doing really well, thanks to you. That's it. No more drugs, no more dealing. We're starting over. Maybe now I can get him to leave this can.
If you really want out of here, you can come work for me on a settlement.
You know, as far as new beginnings go, that sounds pretty good. Count me in. I'll just pack and be on my way.
But if you play the quest before installing any of those mods, you might be stuck with Tina worrying over Bobby and not ending the quest, even though the marker is above her and the current objective says you need to talk to her.
Hey, Tina.
If you want to talk to Rachel, she's in the medical center. Hopefully, you can get through to him. I swear to God, if Bobby ODs, he'll make me wish I killed him myself. All he needs to do is go see Rachel and it's over.
Tina.
I never should have gotten him started on jet.
Many of you might know that at this point you can end the quest by talking to Rachel.
Bobby DeLuca is on his way here to treat his addiction.
You persuaded him to quit? Good. I'll be ready for him when he arrives. Addiction is difficult to overcome without the necessary support. He's lucky to have a friend like you, Bobby. Glad you came.
I want to get clean.
I can help you, but you're going to have to trust me.
Is it going to hurt?
You may feel uneasy for a few hours while the addictol takes effect, but then you'll feel better than you ever have before.
Thanks for being honest.
Okay. I'm ready.
Thank you for bringing him. I'll take it from here. If you ever need anything, come see me.
But if you did that and Tina wasn't properly recruited during the quest, she will stuck saying lines how excited she is to leave the vault, but she never will.
I never thought I'd say it. I'm glad I'm off the jet.
Hi, Tina.
I can't believe I'm finally gonna see the Commonwealth. Believe me, I'm so ready to put this place behind me. I wanted to get out of here so bad. I just never imagined I'd be doing it without Bobby.
Tina.
I'm finally gonna see what's out there. About time I made it out of this can. I sure ain't gonna miss it. I can't believe I'm finally gonna see the Commonwealth.
But after you install the mod and Dependency is still an ongoing quest, Tina will offer the same conversation again and lets you give another shot persuading her.
Hey, Tina.
Did you talk to Bobby? How'd it go?
And if you have finished the quest by talking to Rachel, you can still convince Tina to join you and your Minuteman.
Tina.
I can't believe I'm finally gonna see the Commonwealth.
That's it. No more drugs, no more dealing. We're starting over. Maybe now I can get him to leave this can.
Now to get to the fun part at the end of this video, I'm gonna show you some samples of her new dialogues.
Hey, Tina.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
How are you feeling?
Now that you're here, this place feels safer than Vault 81. Did you need anything?
Yeah, let me show you.
Okay.
Now where did I put my script?
Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
Tina.
Looking to buy?
Gonna pass.
No problem.
Yes?
Did you need anything?
Maybe. Let me see what you have.
Sure. Good doing business with you. See you around.
Hi, Tina.
So, can I get you anything?
How are you feeling?
I wanted to personally thank you for giving me this opportunity. So can I get you anything?
Not looking to buy right now.
All right, then.
Hi, Tina.
So can I get you anything?
Let's see what you've got.
No problem.
And if you finish the quest with the sad ending, you might also notice that Tina's tone and the conversations with her are slightly more depressed compared to the happy outcome.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
I wanted to make sure things were okay between you and me.
Of course. This looks like a decent enough place. So, you know, thanks for giving me the chance to see the Commonwealth.
Yes? Tina.
Did you need anything?
Can we trade a few things?
Okay.
I knew you'd help us.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Not right now. Thanks.
Okay. Did you need anything?
Yeah, let me show you.
No problem.
Huh? Hi, Tina.
Yes?
How are you feeling?
I wanted to personally thank you for giving me this opportunity. Go ahead.
It's nothing. Never mind.
Sure.
Hi, Tina.
Go ahead.
I wanted to make sure things were okay between you and me.
Sure. This looks like a decent enough place. So, you know, thanks for giving me a chance to see the Commonwealth.
Huh? Tina.
Yes?
Is everything all right between us?
Of course. I wanted to personally thank you for giving me this opportunity.
And that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed the mod. See you in the next one.